Aw, yeah! Got my coffee. All right, I'm editing the bass wobbles in my bass line. This is a remix of double bits into a chips. It's a chip step, more of a chip step track with actual chip steps. This is just stuff I can't do on my iPad. So I'm doing it in Ableton Live, which is much easier. Let's see here. Keeping everything straight.